You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide, till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Oh, you must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching. To meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. You listening? Sweet. Well, see, this is local upstart calling himself the King of Chinatown. Not exactly the understated type. I would really like him to hand in his resignation, if you catch my drift. Now this king, he resides at the pagoda in the center of town, where a unit of dirty cops guard his every move. He rarely leaves the crowd, except to meet up with his dealer in a pad overlooking the square. Yeah, he's also got a swanky European ride parked in a nearby alley. And that's all I got, Holmes. So, call me back when you're done. Got it?
Threatening behavior. May I remind you that I'm an officer of the law. Hey, how's it going?
Route to perfection. You want it, you got it. Sit down and eat. Hey, what's the what? Spanish mackerel? Ew. Sir, pay attention.
Get back.
Here's your change. All right? Okay, it's coming up. It's in the back. I smell it now.
Threatening behavior.
Oh, yeah.
May I remind you that I'm an officer of the law.
Fresh seafood stir fry. Come get your stir fry. Fresh vegetables from the farm.
Nice shop you got. Really nice.
Oyster sauce. Brown rice.
Business good?
Broccoli.
Huh? Who's next? You know, I'd like to help you keep it that way. You know how you can help me help you doing that?
By paying your bill on time. That's how.
A nice day.
No, your other left. Here's your change, ma'am. How about you, step on?
What are you looking at, asshole?
So how much product we talking about?
All of it?
Shit, no problem. All right, just let me make a few calls. I'll get back to you in 10.
You'll be back in 5.
Yeah, I'll be back in 5.
Hi, how can I help you?
Hi, it's me. Yeah, I'm running late, so I just need you to do some things for me, okay?
7 days every week.
Yeah, no, I need you. I just need you to hear me. You gotta call the dry cleaner. My husband's suit is ready. Yeah, I know it's not your job. Sorry. You gotta do this for me, please. I'm sorry. I'm running late. So you're gonna need to do that. Then I need you to get all the papers from my desk. So
hi. coffee for all four? There's coffee in there, you fucker! So what brings your mean ass to my home?
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that. Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
No, sir.
Shit. Man, that's a joke for you.
son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899, it's not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, this is protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.
Elevator problems all day. They're being fixed as we speak.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh. Seal up tight.
Hey, didn't you used to date my sister?
This takes me back, man. As a kid, lie up on the roof over the porch, you know, looking out at the clouds.
Hey, how's it going? I'm fine, thanks. How are you? Jeez, whatever happened to common courtesy, asshole?
Oh, I hate my feet.
Oh, no. They're very nice. Shape of your toes.
How you doing? Thanks. Don't get too close. Thank you, but I'm not interested.
I'm tired of walking on eggshells.
You don't have to.
Yeah, I'm almost done up here.
I tell you, place is a mess. One of the worst I've ever seen. Well, this month anyway. Blood was just everywhere.
Can you believe the guy used a wrench?
Yeah. I kid you not. He bludgeoned himself to death with a wrench.
I know. I didn't think it was physically possible either, but that's what the cops are saying.
Do I look like a detective? I just cleaned shit up. Talk to you later.
Listen, I'm just saying, man, I've seen the... No! Somebody get this shit under control, right now!
The shipping, how's that? How about this? 35% off, and I'll throw in. No, of course they'll sell. They're gonna jump off the shelf.
Peter. You must be new around here.
Hello. Yeah. Yeah, no, I got tickets. You know that. Well, I'm gonna give him away now.
Of course it's gonna cost money.
Yeah, well, that's street value. I'm not gonna charge more than that.
But did you also know, six out of those nine times, the gun was made by...
Hey, was that you?
Seven.
No?
How many you got? Right. Any of them girls?
Stay put.
Yeah,
you
maybe it's
out.
A discount for that. All right, sweet.
Okay,
now
sure.
You're talking.
Be careful.
Yeah, yeah. I'll call you back.
Hey, I turned that off for a reason, you know.
He's the boss's favorite is beyond me. That guy couldn't find his asshole with both hands.
Was it sneaky, huh?
Hey, who's jerking around?
Yeah, must have been the flashbacks.
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money. Ah, she's some kind of enhanced wonder child or something.
Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye! That's a fucking ghost! That's a myth! That's a fucking hitman!
Hitman?
Oh, shit!
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything! This changes everything!
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock! Housekeeping!
Shh,
Hello.
What are you doing? Shh.
Buenos dias, Pita.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these deaths are goats! Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me, kill the legendary hitman, yeah, but,
I don't need that kind of attention.
So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer. Yee-haw! I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
You were there!
Everything clear.
Over there.
Just about. Hello, it's me. I got a strange sound here. Looking into it.
This guy is highly trained. He's not going to be waltzing in through any of the doors. You got to cover the upper areas, too.
We're already on it.
That's good.
Dispatch.
All right, we've got
the west covered.
Huh. Oh, sheesh. Not a moment's rest. Hey, you go check it out, will you?
On it. Hey, show yourself.
Right then.
That's one deep hole. Hey, you think you'd survive that drop?
Don't worry about it. Look out.
Yeah, just say that.
Just get away from the ledge, okay? You could slip and die.
No one's gonna die.
Just keep your eyes open.
Yeah. Anyone there? Hey, you're disturbing the peace. People could get hurt. Get a life.
Thank you. guy? Well, he's jumping buildings, dodging helicopter fire. What's going on here?
Gotta be ex-military. You know, my cousin Anthony, he's combat soldiers with, that PTSD, you know? And some of these guys, when they sap, they fucking sap, you know?
Nice place you got here.
Hey, thanks, bro. I like it.
Yeah, we'll deal with all this later. You seen anyone pass through here? Caucasian male, bow, dark suit.
Caucasian male? Nah, that's silly, bro. We're back in California.
Jeez, I could have been an architect. You, don't go anywhere. When this is over, we're gonna have a long talk. What the hell's he doing? So this crackhead, he breaks his leg in a fight, right? But it gets better.
What the hell's he doing?
Guy walks up to the front desk, and then starts screaming. Turns out, there's a small axe stuck in his head. No shit! The guy was so strung out, he didn't even notice.
Ah, that's something you don't see every day.
No, just every other week, right? Ah, jeez. So what's a goddamn holdup anyway? We have, what, 6 units chasing this guy? You know, some of us are cats.
You know, I used to have a cat to get home to.
Thank you.
there's something to hide.
Train number 47 is now boarding.
They just ordered us to cancel all lines in and out of the station. Some kind of murder investigation. Already closed off all the tracks. I'm pretty sure they can do that. They're the police. What do you want from me? Hey, you know, my ass on the line down here. You call City Hall if you want to yell at somebody. I got 400 angry commuters to bring along. Asshole.
Yeah, no, man, hey, I'm on the platform. I'm trying to get... I left 45 minutes ago. What? No, hold... Do not get on that ferry.
What's going on? Wait there, I'll do my job.
I'll just stay here.
Chicago police, please come forward.
Not a ball.